This program contains swearing, sexual references, scenes of mild pain and outrageous tattoos.
On the count of five, four, three, two, one.
And you may remove the fear goggles.
You fucking bell end. It's a good tattoo, but you're a fucking arsehole.
Please tell me the story behind it, because I'm dying to know.
Ant has a thing for sleeping with older women.
So, how old are we talking, Joe?
Not that old, to be fair.
But he slept with someone that old, though, when he was 18.
What did Ant just say?
You shagged a granny.
She was older than his nan.
And how old is that?
Like 67.
67?!
That's like OAPQRS, mate. Even I wouldn't shag a 67-year-old, and I'm Scotty fucking T, man.
And is the design that you've done for Joe everything you hoped?
And more.
Joe, are you nervous?
Yes, I can safely say I am now.
Okay, guys, on the count of seven, you may remove your fear goggles. Seven.
Six.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One. You may remove your fear goggles.
What the fuck is that? Oh, that isn't...
Genital warts look so real. Not that I've ever had them.
You're such a prick. I don't even know what to say to that. It looks fucking rank.
There's no point of genital warts, mate.
Oh.
Mate, those filthy nanas.
The fuck even? How do you even think of that shit? They look really real. That's not cool. Cheers, mate.
And remind me never to piss you off, because not only have you brought Joe down a peg or two, you've actually ruined his life.
This is one of the worst tattoos we've ever had. Congratulations, Ant. Do you want to explain the tattoo?
He's always just cocksure, isn't he?
Yeah.
Fuck me, that is diabolical, that, like.
Kind of brush it off as like a shaving rash.
Shame rash? What's it been shame with me? A fucking corkscrew?
Fucking hell.
I was not expecting to see that. Like, that is just blew my fucking dick off.
Are you still friends?
Yeah.
I didn't even buy the first drink at the pub.
You fucking be buying more than one drink, mate, I tell you that.
I tell you now, there's not enough drinks in the world to make up for that fucking filthy tat.
I'd be careful of your leg, Ant. He's gonna start trying to open it.